Live from the KXLY 4 HD Broadcast Center in downtown Spokane, you're waking up with Good Morning Northwest HD.
Well, we have some special guests joining us this morning.
Yeah, the country music group Herrick is here, and we're going to talk with them live coming up right after the break. All right, we have some special guests this morning. The country music group Herrick is celebrating the release of a new album, and they have returned to their roots to promote it. Yes. Carrie and Donna, you are the married couple that lead this group. Welcome to Spokane.
Thank you.
Great.
It's good to be here.
And we've got Jeff.
Yes.
And Phil. Mm-hmm. And you guys are a country music group out of Nashville.
Nashville, Tennessee.
But you're from Spokane.
Yes.
Tell us about your new album.
We are so excited about our new album. The title's New Dance. Mm-hmm. It's our first full-length album. And
it's getting a lot of buzz right now out of Nashville. Why is that? What's different about it? What's unique?
Well, we have 10 sites. Well, there's 14 total songs that we've written. There's two that we haven't written, but four was produced by Buddy Cannon, and then the other 10 was produced by us and a good friend of ours, Michael Bonagura, which is with the band Bailey and the Boys, if you might remember that band.
Oh, okay,
so,
sure.
But yeah.
Yeah. Carrie, how would you describe your sound?
I would describe our sound it's pretty edgy.
Country rock. Okay.
Yes.
All right. I hear very live performances, energetic and lively.
Yes.
Yeah.
And we'll be at several different places here in town. Our first gig is going to be at the Slab this Friday.
And that's in Post Falls.
It is.
We have a link on our website, kxly.com, so we can list your local performances.
Great.
And have you all been together? How long?
Yeah.
I'm the newest member.
Yes.
You are?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And how long have you been,
Only
Jeff,
a few months,
group?
I think.
And what do you do?
I play guitar.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And Phil?
I've been with them for a little over a year now, and I'm their drummer.
Mm-hmm. You're the drummer. Yes. All right.
Yeah.
Very good.
He's the crazy one.
What's it like coming home?
It is unbelievable. We're so happy.
Yeah.
We're so happy to be here, and this is our first stop on our tour, and it's great to come home first.
Yeah.
So we're looking forward to seeing all of our friends and, you know, coming out to see us. It'll be fun.
That's great. All right, you guys. So this Friday, the Slab Inn in Post Falls, and you're making the rounds around the Inland Northwest?
Yes.
You're gonna be,
yes,
Eastern
opening
Washington and Idaho.
For Mark Chestnut, Mark Wills, Diamond Rio, be at the Okanagan Casino.
Okay.
I'm trying to fit all in. Big Al's in Post Falls as well.
Very good.
And we have some private events we're doing
for
promoting our album.
Yes.
So we
doing some things with Kix 96.
Yeah, very good.
Yeah.
All right, well, welcome.
Thank you.
And good luck with everything.
Thank you so much.
And looking forward to hearing you guys, and maybe we'll hear some more during the show too.
Yes.
All right.
Thank you, Mike.
All right, we are joined again by Herrick, country music band out of Nashville, but with Inland Northwest roots.
Yes.
Debuting a new album, New Dance.
Yep.
Quickly tell us about it.
It's a 14-song CD, full-length CD, all original songs, and co-produced by Michael Bonagura and us, and also Buddy Cannon, which produced Kenny Chesney
and
Willie Nelson and a bunch of them.
Well, you guys have a great sound.
Thank you.
First performance this Friday, Post Falls, the Slab Inn, and on our website, kxy.com, we have a link to all of their other performances. They'll be here for a couple weeks.
Yes.
Great to have you back in the Inland Northwest. You're going to play, what song are you going to play for us?
We are going to play a song called Walk a Mile.
Okay.
We co-wrote this with Karen Staley.
Very good.
Songwriter, hit songwriter out of Nashville.
Okay, so we've got Carrie and Donna Herrick here, and Phil and Jeff in the back. We're going to let them play, and you're going to play to the break.
Yes.
So let's hear it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Walk a mile in my shoes, spending that crown my blues. You'll be glad that you're you. Walk a mile in my shoes. Trade place with you any day. You wouldn't want to go my way. Man, trying to do the best he can, says he just needs a helping hand. Walking all in my shoes, I'm hurting here, can't you see? I need a drink, not your sympathy, before you look down your nose at me. Walk a mile in my shoes, walk a mile in my shoes, spending that crying my blues. You'll be glad that you're you. Walk a mile in my shoes. Shoes. looked and you know.